Howdy, back at it again. Having to go in the out. I don't know how else you want to say it.
Don't work one way, go the other way.
Yes, sir. Are we already hitting something? Sounds dry as bone so far, don't it?
Yep. You count?
Got it going in there too. This is insane. We've already gone in there.
Yeah, but you never got that before. You went through the what? You went towards the house before.
So it might be blocked up right there. There we go. I've hit something. All right, Riley.
That's what you're shooting for.
Yep, come here and get me going down this way. So you get the stuff coming out of this pipe.
You're about to find out, ain't you?
Yeah, we are.
Let me see. Make sure you're plugged in.
Let me hit it's this button here. I think it's one of these.
Reset. Nothing?
Yeah, there you go.
Hey, we check the sea water, man.
It's big. It's gonna start coming. See it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna start pulling it back because it might need to just be pulled through whatever it is.
Feel like it's got a hold of something?
See? It's paper now. It says flush for life. I'm telling you.
You're making progress, Sam.
I wonder what happens if you flush again.
I don't know. I'll go try. You want this or turn it off?
Jeez, I did not believe I was that far in there.
Oh, yeah, you went quite a way.
Look, you got that on video?
Yeah.
look, and it's all flushable wipes. This is, you got that recording there?
Yes, I do.
This is what we call a flushable wipe hang-up. They do not decompose. They grab on and
cause
anything that is further down the line to grab onto it again. So they do not dissolve. This is septic. Okay.
Nothing on it.
That's good.
No, it's not.
Well,
because you ain't got no water coming through. Let's see if it's still full over here.
I wish there was a way to know what it looked like in there.
Yeah. Use your shop vac to suck it out, I don't know. Wanna try that?
All right.
Suction time.
There's one you can see. It's that one that you found. You can see it coming through the house. Is it full yet?
It hasn't kicked on.
At least I didn't hear it.
It did. It's just blowing, but it's stuck. First load.
Load number three.
All right, load number two.
Load two. We're doing this because we can't see well enough, and we can't get our machine to go down the right pipe hole. We're having to suck it out.
Load number three.
Slurry number three.
Slurry number three.
Load number three.
All right, this is load number four. Oh. Gosh.
There's a lot of wipes in the bottom of that one.
We gotta go.
Where's the gas?
Is that all the gas we had in it?
Where? You told me to stop putting gas in it.
I didn't want to put a whole lot.
Well, I mean, I think you got the job.
All right, this is called clown plumbing right here. Run out of gas. We got to fill it back up and fire it up. All right.